Do you have any more Gatorade?
Tell me what the fuck happened right now.
You wanted us to intimidate Dominic, right? So we thought, if we're going to intimidate Dominic, we got to shed some blood. We went to where Dominic and his boys hang out, at Jenks Playground. So the plan was, we were going to strap meat to Vic's stomach. And then I would go to the playground and I would tell Dominic, you better back the fuck off and pay Jeff his money. And then Vic would walk down the street and I would look over and say, ooh, I know that guy. He owes me money. And Vic would go,
oh, Dwayne, no, please don't. I'll have your money real soon.
And then I would run over and stab Vic in the meat. And Dominic and his boys would see that and they would be like, oh shit. Like, oh, I don't want to fuck with them at all. And I would be like, no, you don't.
Whose idea was this?
It was Vic's.
Because I fucking love it.
Well, technically, I
I'm fucking with you, moron. The whole thing's retarded.
That's what I said. I said, Vic, this idea is stupid. You're
stupid. Shut up, dickhead. Tell me how you fucked this up.
Something happened. So I go down to the playground, right? I could tell Dominic was intimidated by me. And I go, yo, I want to talk to Dominic.
Nah, dog. He only does business on the swings.
What?
He only does business on the swings.
Tell me you got on that swing set. Tell me right now you got on that swing set. I will drown you in the sink.
No. I said, fuck you. I'm not getting on the swing.
So wet. Oh, it's in my belly button. God.
Hey.
Oh, hello.
Can't be beaten in this neighborhood, man.
Oh, no, no, it's just meat. There's meat down here.
Get out of the car.
Oh, no, 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 no. Hold on.
Get out of the car.
Wait a second.
Hold on. Look, it's meat. I'll just show you my meat.
I'm telling you, it's just meat. Look, it's just meat. It's just meat. It's just meat.
Then I started getting dizzy out of nowhere.
Can you slow down a little bit? You all right, buddy? I'm getting a little dizzy.
I have vertigo, so maybe that's why.
Shut up. Vertigo was made up so fat ants could get out of roller skating. Are you a fat ant? Are you fat ant Dwayne? What happened next, fat ant Dwayne?
Anyways, Vic comes out of nowhere way early, and I take out my blade, and I run towards Vic, and Vic is supposed to say his line, which is, I'm sorry, Dwayne, I'll get your money next week, but he says,
there's this guy that thinks I was beaten off in the car. No, I don't have the beat on. I don't have the meat on me. Oh.
What?
I don't have the meat on me.
Say your line. It's not your line. Where's the meat?
I don't have it on me, Dwayne. I just said that.
That's the whole point. It's the wrong guy. I stabbed the wrong guy. Sorry.
I'm gonna
take him to the hospital.
You're on my wound.
This is a warning.
You're on my wound. You're on my wound.
Anyway.
Fuck off. You got dizzy and stabbed your partner. What the fuck is wrong with you? You're a grown man, fat Aunt Dwayne. You think my last guy would have fucked this up? Nah. Weird ass Ronnie was a machine. This job isn't about just beating people up for money. You gotta be smart. You gotta have a thing. Weird ass Ronnie had a thing. Weird ass Ronnie could deal with weasel clients. You know what a weasel client does? They don't pay you no matter how much you beat their ass. He had a client he was chasing down, beating him up at the bus stop. Beating him up after work. It didn't matter. No matter how many times he beat his ass, he didn't get a dime. So one day, weird-ass Ronnie shows up at the weasel's house. Instantly, just, please, my wife's home, my kids are in the backyard. Please don't beat my ass. So he doesn't. Instead, he brings the wife into the kitchen. He's got the weasel pinned against the counter. And he fucks him. He fucks the weasel in front of his wife. Pots and pans clanging, there's a fucking bowl of macaroni spilled on the floor. He almost tears his ACL slipping on the dog's water bowl. And then he leaves, doesn't say another word. No contact, 3 months go by, the wife takes off, they gotta sell the house. Guess who gets his cut before anybody? Fucking daddy does.
you gotta find your thing. Do you understand what I'm saying?
You want me to fuck Dominic?
I want you to get creative. Get your shit together. Find your thing.
Or find a new fucking job.
Well, I got them all stitched up, and then I loaded them full of Xanax, and I put the dog cone on them, because...